What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? Retax Buzz here. Hope you have a wonderful day. Got a brand new video for you guys. Today, I'm showcasing you the brand new Human Torch skin that was revealed by Marvel themselves, or NetEase, their official page. So, basically, what he is here, I'm going to guess and say that he's supposed to be a biker. Alright, most people know what regular Human Torch looks like, with the brown hair, the blue suit, that type of thing. Here, he looks like a biker, and I'm saying that, one, because of the leather outfit, and two, because of the biking scene on Fantastic Four in 2005. That was kind of like his thing, where, you know, he did that crazy stunt where he went on fire and flew and fell down.
John, come on! That's old school! Show us something new!
Something new. You got it.
That type of thing. So that's what I'm guessing this is from. And as far as the abilities go, we're going to be comparing them, and you guys can see it going on right now. We're going to be comparing them to the regular Human Torch skin and see if there are any differences. So let's get right into it. All right, guys. So right now we have the Human Torch picked out. Actually, right where my camera is, that's us. And I'm going to change the bot here to Black Panther because he's not the greatest. I've used him a couple times. He's eh. So we're just going to go ahead and start now. We are being Human Torch. So let's go ahead and take a look at this. I might do a side-by-side comparison between the two, or top and bottom. I'll figure something out in post-production on how I want to show the two. But I do have the abilities here on my left here. So I'm going to be looking this way, but you guys will see them together because I'm going to try to compare the two. So I'm going to play the video to my left and look at the abilities here. So let me go back right there. You guys can't hear it, but let's do this. Same ability there. So basically his basic fire, fireball is the same for both. Let's get a couple attacks here, try to get the blink. Let's do the fireball once again. I think it has DOT. It looks like it does. I haven't used Human Torch actually, I don't have him unlocked. Just gotta get to level 2, and we can go ahead and see a comparison between those right there. Alright, so we do have it now. I'll be playing it now. It's just a strafe. Nothing too crazy, honestly. Just like your basic strafe attack. I'm going to go ahead and rewind this for myself, because I wanted to see something here. Because I think, if I'm correct, had to see the side-by-side. Okay, so the animation on the new skin, the biker one, there's actually more flame to it. So that video will be playing in the background as I'm playing it here. So you guys can keep seeing that while I'm playing it here. But if you look, there's not much flame that happens when you do the blink. But in the other one, the new skin, there's a bit more to it, which you guys will be seeing continuously. And we do have our ult now, so we go ahead and see what differences there are for that. I do have to wait for him to come by again. But he just comes up in a circle, and it's a little bit purplish, so let's see if his is as well. Alright guys, so as you saw right there, it was just basically orange. I'll play that again. But yeah, basically it was orange, but in the new skin there was a little bit of purple in there. So this one's more basic than the other one. Which, I mean, I wasn't expecting too much. But yeah, it on the Flaming Ace skin, it's orange and purple. This one was just straight orange. So there are differences in the way the abilities look. As far as damage and animation of it and whatnot, there's not going to be any differences. Really, just like the colors are different and a little bit of animation difference.
You've been defeated.
So yeah, guys, that's going to be the end of the video. I just died. He just killed me again. But yeah, hope you guys did enjoy this little video. If it was helpful at all to see the differences, be sure to drop a like on the video and subscribe if you're new. Yeah, guys, I'm out. Have a wonderful day. Peace.